I won't bet $100 against house odds between now and the grave.